German figure skaters Alyona Savchenko and Bruno Masso have added to their country's impressive medal tally here in Pyeongchang with gold in the pairs event, setting a new free program world record in the process. It's Germany's first pairs gold since 1952, and they were sitting out of the medals in fourth place after Wednesday's short program, but claimed the title after skating a flawless routine to score a massive 159.31. That incredible score gave them a final overall total of 235.9 points, catapulting them from fourth to first place. Let's hear from the champions.
I still cannot believe it. It was my dream. It's incredible.
Thank you.
Indescribable. I was thinking about it yesterday. I was saying to myself, tomorrow we can make history. We've already beaten everyone and everything's possible. We had a short meeting all together and said we wanted to do our best and that we'll be lions out there. We'll give it our all. We have nothing to lose. And in the morning, when I woke up, I was sure that we were going to be able to put our names into the history books today.
Despite heading into the night in first place, China's Sui and Han couldn't recapture the magic of their short program. They had a poor start and never quite recovered from that. Once again, no margin for error in this sort of company. 153.08 wasn't good enough for gold. Canada's team of Megan Duhamel and Eric Radford took the bronze, while pre-event medal favourites Tarasova and Morozov didn't even make the podium. Savchenko then twice an Olympic bronze medalist with former partner Robin Stolkovy, but at last she has the gold she so desperately wanted. A five-time world champion and now an Olympic champion with Bruno Masso.